All right, it's June 15th, 2013. We just planted a bunch of things. We're gonna plant a few things over here. I don't know what I have it all written down this time, what I have planted. So we got spotted bean pony or something like that, beans. And I got three more of those plants over here, or two more of those plants over there, that bean. We got tomatoes that we're going to grow inside and put right in this third row here, right next to the existing tomatoes that are dying. So when I get these others planted and they start growing here in about 3 weeks or so, I'll put them out here in the garden. It'll be warm enough for them to be out here all the time. So next year the garden will be, I'm going to pull it over to the right more. So it'll be, right now it's 44 feet long and it's approximately 20 feet from that end to right here. Okay, but I'm gonna come over another 15 feet, approximately 15 feet here. So that'll make it like 35 feet by 44 feet. So all this in the middle, what's green right now, I got the potatoes on it, watermelon and cantaloupe right here, and onions in the middle, and chard back there, and some squash. So that's all gonna be dug up after the harvest. That barrel won't be there. This will be three more rows right here. Hopefully this will all come out really good this year, because I've done a really good job, I think a fairly decent job of tilling it really well. We got good heirloom seeds. I'm soaking okra seeds at the present to put out here, and everything else I hope is gonna work out. We're just gonna water this every other night, every third night at the most, or in the morning, and have a full garden here in about 6 to 8 weeks. So I'll put this on YouTube and then on Facebook if anybody really gives a crap. I already have a few okra in the back growing. I think that's the red okra. So we'll see how this works out in about 2 months.